Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Barbie Chatterjee right over here with you guys, back with another video, and this time I'm back with another huge haul. Like, these products I've collected, like I have got in 1 or 2 months. So these are all the products that I've got, and yes, I'm so sorry that I was absent for around 2 to 3 months. It's like I had some issues, that's why I couldn't film videos. So I'm back again, so I have a lot of products to share with you guys. And if you're wondering what I have on and the look on my face, then I'll be uploading a video of the review of this little palette right over here, the SFR miniature eyeshadow palette. So you can just go and check that out if you want to know the makeup deals. And yeah, without further ado, let's get started. But before that, you need to like, share and subscribe my channel, and let's get started. Okay, so the first product I'll start with is the SFR Colors Miniature Eyeshadow Palette, which looks somewhat like this. And I've created this eye look, and you can just go and check out my video if you want a review on this palette. So this is how the palette looks like from inside. And this palette retails for 125 rupees, and these are the swatches which I recently did for the video. It's a good and decent palette, you can just go and check out my review. Next, I've got the Miniso Nail Buffer, which looks like this, come in a packaging like this. This one retails for 190 rupees. I basically got this for buffing my nails, filing my nails down, because I do nail art quite a lot. So this is how it looks like. I do apply falsies quite a lot, so that's why I got this from Miniso. So next thing what I've got is the Mamaearth Upton face mask, which looks somewhat like this. And this one retails for 500 rupees. You get 100 grams of product in this. I basically got the Mamaearth Upton face wash because I saw various recommendations from various beauty bloggers raving about this product, so I thought why not try it. I'm currently trying this product, and let me know if you guys want a review on this product, then I'll be reviewing this soon for you guys. And this is paraben free, silicone free, hypoallergenic, and filled with bioactives. And we all know that Mamaearth is also a plastic positive brand. That means that they reuse more plastic than they manufacture. So helping out this brand will be really great. And I'm actually currently using their under eye cream, which is back there in my closet. Yeah, so yeah, next I have got the Bath and Body Works Warm Vanilla Ultra Sheer Body Butter Body Cream. And this is actually my favorite. I love Bath and Body Works product. I actually got this as a gift from someone, and this is my absolute favorite. I just love using this body cream. I also have had the lemon fragrance, I don't exactly remember. I also love that. And these are actually 24-hour moisturizing body lotions. I don't like reapplying body lotions or body creams, so yeah. Next, what I've got is the Pond's Super Light Gel, which is a new launch by Pond's, and this one retails for 150 rupees for 73 grams of the product. So it's a little bit more because the basic quantity is basically 50 grams. And I love using the Neutrogena Hydro Boost Water Gel, which is again back there, kept over there. And I thought, and Neutrogena Hydro Boost is a little bit expensive, it's around 890 rupees or 850 rupees or something like that, and this one is just so affordable, so I thought to give it a try. And if you want a comparison between these two, then let me know, I'll do the comparison for you guys. So yeah, the texture of this is almost same to that of the Neutrogena Hydro Boost. So this is how it looks like. It has that blue gel kind of texture, watery kind of a texture. So yeah, next product that I have is the SFR Color Blushes. I have got 2 SFR Color Blushes from cuffsandlashes.com. This one is in the shade 1 Coral Orange, and another I have got is in the shade 3 Naked Apricot. So this is how the inner packaging looks like. The packaging is super duper cute. I just got these for the packaging. They have a beautiful magnetic packaging. Can you just guys see it? Just let me know if you want a review for these products. And yeah, they are also cruelty free. It's mentioned over here. It's written in very small letters, so I hope the camera could pick that up. So this is how it looks like. It has a tiny little mirror right over here, like a full size mirror, and then it has the blush. So the blush looks somewhat like this. It's really pigmented. It's a nice blush. It's not very pigmented, but you need to be careful with these blushes. So the next shade I have is the shade Naked Apricot. This is again how it looks like. I absolutely love the packaging. Again, so this is how the brush looks like. If you are someone very fair skin tone, then you can definitely use this as a bronzer. And for my skin tone also, it works as a bronzer cum blush because it has a slightly brown kind of undertone to it. So this is the swatch of it. This blush particularly has some sheen to it, as you can see, but the previous one was fully matte. So while I apply this, if you skip on highlighter, no problem. This will act as your bronzer plus blush plus highlighter because it has some sheen. It also has that little bit of brown undertones plus a little bit of pink undertones, so which makes it a come of a, like a mixture of a bronzer, blush and a highlighter. So yeah, that's that. Next I have got the Makeup Revolution X Soap Highlighter Palette, which looks somewhat like this, and I absolutely love this palette. And this one retails for 1550 rupees, and I got this from Myntra, I guess. Yeah, and this is also cruelty free and vegan. I already have the Makeup Revolution X Soap eyeshadow palette, which I absolutely love, and I also love this palette. You guys, if you want a different kind of review on this palette, then do let me know. So these has a total of 8 shades with 2 gram pans each, and you can see you have one purple shade, one pink shade, and a gold one, a bronze one. So you have shades for all different skin tones right over here. I'll just show you a few of the swatches. These has 5 baked highlighters. These 5 are baked highlighters, and these 3 are normal, what I can say, yeah. So I'll be swatching these shades right over here. Oh my god, can you just see the shade swatches? It's so reflective. These highlighters are amazing. Like yeah, these 5 are baked highlighters and these 3 are pressed highlighters. So if you want a more blinding look, you can just go easily go in with the baked highlighters. But if you want a more subtle kind of look, then you can definitely go in with the subtle kind of highlighters. So next let's move on to lipsticks. So I have got a lot of lipsticks in the past few days. So the first I'm talking about is the Makeup Revolution on the Life. It's Makeup Revolution Life on the Dance Floor Guest List lipstick in the shade Potential. So this, the shade is also mentioned over here. This is how the shade looks like. The packaging, you guys, is so pretty. It's so pretty. Like, it's kind of glitter, but when you touch it, you don't feel the glitter, but it looks all glittery, and the bullet looks so beautiful. Then when you twist it up, the product comes out, and it's a beautiful nude, everyday kind of nude shade. It's absolutely matte, but it won't dry out your lips. It's kind of a creamy matte formula, not really very creamy, but it glides on really smoothly to your lips. Next I have this one retails for around 500 or something. I don't exactly remember the price because I got this lipstick way back. So next lipstick I've got is the Makeup Story by Shy Styles liquid lipstick. So this one, of course, retails for 300 rupees, and I actually love the shade, but the formula of this lipstick is a little bit off, I would say. I saw many videos that she has changed her liquid lipstick formula, but I don't understand, because I applied this lipstick, I absolutely love the color. I have got the shade in 07 Ghazal, which is a beautiful, beautiful shade, and I this is my one of my favorite shades. But the formula of the liquid lipsticks is somewhat like, when I apply it, after 3 to 4 hours my lips just go extremely dry and it just starts cracking off and it just looks awful. You cannot even reapply these lipsticks, so that's a bummer. So I'll just show you the shade right over here. The shade is really beautiful. I absolutely love this shade. It's a very deep maroonish red kind of shade, as you can see. It's a very deep maroonish red kind of shade, and my mom also loves this shade, but due to the formula of this, she's unable to wear these lipsticks. But I somehow still managed to wear this lipstick because, oh my god, I just love the shade. Okay, so the next lipstick I have got is the Nykaa Ultra Matte in the shade Cleopatra. So this is how the packaging looks like. Nykaa has done a beautiful packaging, and these retail for 600 rupees each, and this is also cruelty free as well as paraben free, vegan and dermatologically tested. I absolutely love the packaging of these lipsticks, you guys. Can you just see the packaging, how beautiful it looks? And it has a magnetic closure. Of course, a lot of reviews have been gone up on YouTube, so you actually know. I know I'm late on this lipstick, and you get 5 grams of product in this one, and this is how it looks like. When you twist it up, the product comes out, and let me just show you the shade once. I'll just swatch the shade on my hand. So this is how the shade looks like. It's a very beautiful, I'm actually wearing this shade right now on my lips. This is actually again one of my favorite shades, you can see. So yeah, this is how beautiful it looks like. It's kind of a purple mixed with a little bit of pink and maroon, and I absolutely love this shade. It's a pretty dark shade. I again really like this shade. Okay, so the next lipsticks I have got is from Lakme. These are the Lakme Absolute Matte Melt Liquid Lipsticks. So one is in the shade 20 Rhythmic Red, and the other is in the shade 04 Mulberry Feast. So these each retail for 750 rupees, but I had got this in a buy one get one offer, so each one costed me for around 375 or something like that. So just let me swatch the shade. And the 04 Mulberry Feast, this is such a beautiful color that whenever I wear this shade, everyone kind of compliments me that how beautiful is this shade. So this is how the shade Mulberry Feast looks like. This is a really beautiful shade, guys, an amazing shade. Then the next is a Rhythmic Red. This is kind of, this is again a very beautiful red. So this is a red which has a little bit of, I guess, blue undertones. It has more of orange undertones than of blue undertones. So this is how the red looks like. So the next lipstick I have is the Maybelline New York. The next thing I have is the Dermafink Cell by Cell Skin All Important Skin Toner. So I had got this from a local market, this Dermafink toner, and this one retails for 400 rupees for 200 ml of product. And this is a decent toner, nothing too great or nothing to like rave about. You can see how much I've used it up. So yeah, it's a decent toner. This didn't change my skin or do any miracle on my skin, so yeah, I'm still trying it out, and I'll be updating you guys about this toner, that how it feels. Yeah, so the next product which I got is this Garnier Micellar Oil Infused Cleansing Water. So this is actually the small version. I already have the big version, like big bottle, and I am almost running out through it. Like I am almost till here in the big bottle, so I just got the smaller one because I was actually traveling during the Durga Puja and I needed something, so I got this. So I have actually almost stopped using micellar waters, and I have started using the makeup removal towels. Like, it really helps in getting rid of my makeup. that's what I usually use. So I'm trying to avoid these and the wet wipes. I'm not also purchasing wet wipes. I just have a few left and I'm trying to use it up, because wet wipes are harmful to the society, like it's harmful to the nature because it contains an amount of plastic, and wet wipes are not biodegradable. There are a few wet wipes which are biodegradable which you can use, but if you avoid using wet wipes, that is a great thing. So the next which I have got is this. This is actually a body spray. This is the Zidane Classic perfumed body spray. So I have actually got this up from Dubai. Someone actually got this from me. This is again also a gift for me. So this one, I don't know how much it retails for, because this is basically a gift for me, but I really love the fragrance of this perfume. So if you get it somewhere, you can just get it for yourself, or say someone to get it for yourself. So this is really amazing, and the fragrance is really 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 good. I just love the fragrance of this. So the next thing which I have got is the Pack Flawless Finish Pore Primer. So this is how it looks like, and you get 25 grams of product for 795 rupees, and this is again a very good primer. Like whenever I apply this on my face, my pores really look blurred out, like really blurred out. It just, I have a little bit of pores right over here. I'm not wearing a primer right now, but when I want my foundation to be a little bit long lasting, I usually use primers that time, and my pores just vanish, like literally vanish if I use this one. Yeah, so the next thing is again from Maybelline in New York. This is the Maybelline New York Eye Plus Lip Makeup Remover, and this one retails for, I'll mention, actually I also got this as a gift, so I actually don't know the what is the price, and I haven't used it yet. This is a bi-faced micellar water, and this is a 40 ml. Yeah, this is a 40 ml bottle. I guess this retails somewhere around 100 or 150 rupees. I don't remember, like the price is crashed over here, so I can't basically see. So yeah. So the next product I have is the Maybelline New York Color Show Nail Polish Remover. And this is how it looks like. I have a nail polish remover. I usually use the Color Bar Nail Polish Remover. And this one is a 30 ml bottle. And this one retails for 90 rupees. Again, I got this as a gift from someone. So yeah. Next thing I have got is again from Maybelline. This is also a gift from someone. So I have got four nail paints. So I'll just say the shades one by one. So first is the Bold Gold 008. This is how it looks like. It's a very beautiful neutral kind of golden shade. Next I have this in the shade Keep Up the Flame 215, which looks somewhat like this. Then next I have Coral Craze 211, which is a beautiful pinky nude color which I'm currently wearing on my nails right now. This is the shade I'm actually wearing, and I absolutely love this shade. So the next nail paint I got is in the shade Crazy Berry 218. This is a very beautiful deep plum kind of shade, and each of these nail paints retail for 110 rupees each. So next thing which I have got is the Maybelline Total Temptation Mascara. This is the waterproof version. I usually use a waterproof version. Like I apply mascaras on a daily basis, and I like my mascaras to be waterproof because I do sweat a lot. So if I wear non-waterproof mascaras, then all the mascara is going to flow down. So I had already used this, and this is the old one which I have, which is almost dried up. So yeah, so that's why I got a new one. And this one retails for around 525 rupees for, I guess, yeah, 8.25 ml of the product. And the packaging is also really beautiful. I just love the packaging. So, yeah, the next thing I got is a foundation. This foundation is by L'Oreal Paris. This is their L'Oreal Paris Infallible Pro Matte Foundation. And I'm in the shade 108 Caramel Beige. I got the shade on the recommendation of Stacy Castana. I see her view reviews, and she's actually similar to my skin tone, so I checked her reviews. I'm sorry, I checked her reviews up while before buying this foundation. This foundation retails for, I guess, 1050 rupees. I don't know what is up with L'Oreal. The price keeps fluctuating. Sometimes the MRP shows 750, sometimes it shows 1050 rupees. So I really don't know. The price is really not mentioned on the tube, so yeah. So the next thing I have is the L'Oreal's Lash Voluminous Lash Paradise Mascara. So this is how it looks like. The packaging had, like, you know, the rose gold coating on the black tube has almost gone. L'Oreal should do something with their packaging, because the packaging looks ultra cheap, because this is not an affordable mascara. I got this for around 700 or 800 bucks, and yeah, I have already used it up. It just got over within 3 weeks, I guess. It's a beautiful mascara. It's a beautiful mascara, but it gets over really soon, and you get 7.6 ml of product, which gets used up really fast. And you can see the packaging. You're paying 800 bucks and you're getting this kind of packaging. The mascara is really good for voluminizing and lengthening up your lashes, but again, the packaging and the quantity, L'Oreal, sometimes they give a little bit of bummer. Like, this is an absolute favorite product. Like, beauty gurus are raving about this product. But yeah, of course, this is a very good product. I'm not denying about that. But it doesn't last long. Like, not on my lashes. It, like, the product gets over very soon. Like, very soon compared to my other mascaras. And you can see the packaging. So yeah. Next, what I've got is the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Medium Beige. So this one retails for 595 rupees, and again, you always get it on discounts on around 500 or 450 rupees, kind of like that. And this is an amazing concealer. I really love this concealer. I've already used this, and I got another tube because I have ran out of the first tube of concealer. So the next thing I have is the Beauty Glazed Color Studio palette. So this is how it looks like, all the shades in here. So this is said to be a kind of dupe of the James Charles palette. I'll just show you some of the swatches of these shades. The matte shades are absolutely beautiful, and the shimmer shades are not that gorgeous, but you can still work with them. The shimmer shades are not that bad. So yeah, I'll just swatch it over here. You can see how pigmented these shades are. Oh my god, these shades are really pigmented, and I absolutely love the Beauty Glazed Color Studio eyeshadow palette. Like, this is one of my favorites. And yeah, thanks for watching. I know it was a pretty long haul. It's already 25 minutes. I'm so sorry for that, but I'll try to cut it down. So yeah, this one I had got for 1200 rupees from some website. I just don't remember. It was some Chinese website, so I actually don't remember the name of the website. But you can get this on Cuffs and Lashes for a more affordable price. I spent 1200 rupees before Cuffs and Lashes had even launched this palette on their website. So yeah, thank you for watching my video. Bye bye, take care.